Okay, I'm gonna attempt to do a little riding here. I did just take a preliminary lap around to see how I do, but I got I tweaked my thumb pretty bad a week ago yesterday because I was riding rutted, muddy four-wheeler trails on my Tenere 700. And it's got the stock original tires on it. Pirellis are kind of street bias tires, but I normally ride that bike street biased. But anyways, I laid it down pretty hard, and I don't know what I did, but I did something to my thumb, and it hurts really bad. So we'll see how it goes. I really wanted to keep riding, but man, it's hard with injuries. I can't grip the it hurts really bad right there. So we'll see how it is on the hills. I might have to quit riding today, give it some more time to heal, but it's taking a long time. Just kind of take a leisurely lap. I just really want to ride more than anything. Feel that in my thumb. Very kickstand sure makes a lot of noise. I like it, but probably a better way to secure it. A lot of hickory nuts on the ground.
Flat off of that jump.